So I decided to invite him to collaborate on a new project that I was commissioned for European Festival. And I went back to Manipur, to his hometown in Imphal, to do research and to make a documentary about him.
If you want to find history of Mai Tai or Manipur, this is the place where you have to come and you have to study all over, because even the atmosphere, well, the, like even you see, even in dance of Manipuri and music, it's all graceful and soft, because you see the environment is very graceful and, you know, it's not wild at all. And even though you can see the fishing, some of boating and all, they are very quiet and very gentle.
Do you know Western and modern dance?
Yes, I
do. Like a Mascani or Pina Bausch?
Yes.
So can you imagine you are a Western modern dancer?
Okay.
In Western dance, there's a lot of contraction and expansion. So for example, when you do this movement, you have to release all the energy.
Can you show me?
I'll show you one more time. Like this. You see this?
Yeah. I like your posture.
Thank you. You want to try with me?
Yeah.
Ready? And go.